choir would play it for me, and so I had a really good sense of music when I was five. My mom's friend opened DJ school, and I was the best in their class, being one of the youngest, and I got a scholarship, and I went on from that because I knew so much music, and some of my first mix that played Michael Jackson, and all teachers loved me. I got private lessons, and then I did my first gig at 7 years old for my friend's birthday. My DJ teacher was DJing there, and he gave me $20 for like helping her out. So that's where I kind of got my start off. Nickelodeon, Choice, Sports Awards, you know, because there was so many activities, I got to see so many of my favorite sports players. But I DJed for Madison Square Garden, I got to meet, you know, Jamie Choo and like all those guys. I've been the Afro group for Alabama video.
okay.
But, I mean, I have lots of memorable gigs, but I have to say one of the